Dear students, today I am going to teach term 3, lesson My Garden and Look and Say. See this picture. This is Valli. Valli was watering the plants in the garden. Children, do you water the plants? Yes, very good. See this picture. What are the birds and flowers in this picture? In this picture, there are many birds and many flowers in this picture. Shall we see the birds and flowers names? Let us see some birds and flowers. What is this? Parrot. What spelling parrot? P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Next, what is this? Eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. What is this? Quail. What spelling quail? Q-U-A-I-L, quail. What is this picture? Duck. What spelling duck? D-U-C-K, duck. Next, what is this picture? Crayon. What spelling crayon? C-R-A-N-E, crayon. Same this picture, we will see some flowers names. What is this? Sunflower. What spelling sunflower? S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. What is this? Rose. What spelling rose? R-O-S-E, rose. What is this? Marigold. What spelling marigold? M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. What is this? Tulip. What spelling tulip? D-U-L-I-P, tulip. What is this? Lily. What spelling lily? L-I-L-Y, lily. What is this? Lotus. What spelling lotus? L-O-T-U-S, lotus. See this picture. This picture also, we will see some birds and flowers name. What is this? Sparrow. What spelling sparrow? S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. What is this? Pigeon. What spelling pigeon? P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. What is this? Crow. What spelling crow? C-R-O-W, crow. What is this? Woodpecker. What spelling woodpecker? W-O-O-D, P-E-C-K-E-R, woodpecker. What is this? Peacock. What spelling peacock? P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. What is this? Hummingbird. What spelling hummingbird? H-U-M-M-I-N-G, humming. B-I-R-D, bird. Hummingbird. Next, we'll see some flowers name. What is this? Hibiscus. What spelling hibiscus? H-I B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. What is this? Jasmine. What spelling jasmine? J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. What is this? Aster. What spelling aster? A-S-T-E-R, aster. This is one kind of flower like daisy or wildflower. What is this? Daisy. What spelling daisy? D-A-I-S-Y, daisy. Okay, children. Birds and flowers name, write one time and send you to the English ma'am. Thank you.